Brent, Sarah, only around 15% of Connecticut residents 70 and older have the latest COVID-19 booster, even less for those in younger age groups. And the health commissioner says the best way to protect yourself and those around you is by getting vaccinated.
The Connecticut Department of Public Health says it's that time of year again, the start of cold and flu season, and for everyone 6 months and older to consider rolling up their sleeves.
Getting the updated vaccine is the best way to have a milder form of disease.
Connecticut's public health commissioner gave an update Monday about the respiratory viruses already spreading throughout the community, encouraging those at higher risk, including seniors or people who are immunocompromised, to get the jab for flu, COVID-19, and RSV.
About 15% of people 80 and older have gotten their COVID vaccine, and about 20% of people 80 and older have gotten their flu vaccine, particularly for our older adults. It is so important to get this updated vaccine.
The state reports about 156,000 Connecticut residents have gotten the latest COVID-19 booster at a time when cases of coronavirus are the highest they've been since January 2022, according to the CDC. The commissioner blames COVID fatigue for some of the reluctance. Others say it's the side effects that turn them away from a shot.
There has been a feeling from people that, you know, the COVID shot makes me really sick. You know, I just, when I have COVID, it's like a cold. But when I get the shot, I feel really sick. Well, there are a few different things. I mean, you can do a variety of things. You can try a different shot than you've gotten before. If you got Moderna, you can try Pfizer. If you got Pfizer, you could try Moderna. Or you could try Novavax. There are three different vaccines that are available. Just try something.
And with the holiday season around the corner, the commissioner says it's important for everyone to do their part to keep themselves and those they love healthy.
We're going to turn that page. We're going to continue to work on this and try to get Connecticut as protected as possible.
The Department of Public Health is keeping a close watch on the numbers and even set up a respiratory virus surveillance website through spring. It's updated every Friday. You can find a link to it on our website, fox61.com. In studio, I'm Bridget Bjorlo, Fox 61, Connecticut's news station.